have a party last night, eh, sir? Did to see you all together one last time. Drunk, joyous, and not staving off a horrible death, minute by minute.
Nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility. Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been...
All right, we're mocked up.
I've got... my own...
Hello, world. Audio share settings. There we go. Okay, include mic. So we're mic'd up, ready to go. Let's play Fallout 76. We're just gonna do voice and anybody around. We got one of these cool party hats? Well, I know. Okay, so that's the way to get out of here. Make sure I'm not going to miss anything cool. I mean, the last one had like that awesome cryo gun in it. What up, dude? Number one. Got some Radex, purified water.
Thank you.
Physical fitness, action point drain, resistance, hack terminals, durability of items. Perceptive. Here we go.
Did you want to group up?
Did you have to pick the mission quest up anywhere? I didn't even see it. I walked right by it, probably.
What mission quest?
I don't know. The Overseer thing? Discover this Overseer's mission?
I think that's outside once we leave.
Okay. Group up then. We'll...
Oh, solid. Okay.
Oh, so you can still hear me in loading screens. Cool.
Yeah, this is weird, because I know, like, other games don't do that, where once you leave the loading screen, it just craps out.
Yep. So, yeah, let's group up and run through the starter line.
Awesome. From what I understand, it's just a straight, you just follow the straight path, and then you get your first pipe pistol and all that, and then from there, I guess we just figure it out.
Sounds good.
This is nice.
Yeah. View looks great. Let's see, group up so we can XP share?
Yeah.
Over here. Oh, snap. Probably already have the pistol, or should, right?
Well, I guess we were supposed to find it somewhere in here. It's supposed to be like an overseer's thingy. Unless we went the wrong way.
It's possible, we did have two choices.
Because I know there's supposed to be some sort of overseer staff somewhere. Oh, there's an ammo box over here. Not that we have any guns yet, but the ammo box.
Something's taking pop shots at us. Maybe we should go back the other way and get the pistol.
Yeah, we should probably go back. Jeez. Hit like a freight train. Many of them. Were we not grouped up?
I guess not. Now we are.
Oh, there we go.
There we yep.
Oh shit, got a machete.
Yep.
I believe further down the path, somewhere we find a pipe crystal. Oh, there's a pipe pistol in here.
Wonder if it spawns one for both of us.
Did you get one? It was in the duffel bag.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, you can play the banjo too.
Now, the only thing in the duffel bag was some money and some bullets. Maybe it's on a timer respawn?
Maybe. There might be one a little bit down the way, maybe. Because I think I see a building.
Well, let's head toward it. I've got a machete.
Okay. Yeah. Looks like there's a building or a farm? Yeah, because we have to find the Overseer's camp. I'm pretty sure that's where they leave the stuff. Oh, there's
gotcha.
A little factory over here if you want to go check it out.
Yeah, why not?
Lumber. Okay.
Whoa, sh. Ticks, okay.
Ticks? Oh,
yep.
Geez, what the heck? Oh. Jeez.
I'm gonna go check upstairs. A couple beers. Picking some of these logs, gathering these logs gave me like a quest hit.
Oh, okay. With like the little like,
the tree lines. Limbs hanging out the back, yeah. It had a little pop up that said I completed something. Alright, I'm gonna go check upstairs on this place.
Okay.
Are you able to craft anything? Oh, snap.
No, I need lead. I need lead wherever I can find lead.
Let's see if I can.
I don't know where I find lead.
I guess let's head toward the marker on the scroll bar at the bottom.
Solid.
Lumberjack Protectron works all night and also works all day. Transferring access.
Another tinker's workbench.
Gotta say, this game is
what up,
pretty
dude?